Hey guys, it's Chuck Fallen Cycles. Today we have a 2003 anniversary edition Road King. It's had quite a few modifications done to it, and as you can tell, one of them being it was involved in a slight little crash. It also has a Screamin' Eagle 110 top. It's still carbureted. They also have the Coda digital gauge and the Speedo wheeler, which I assume whenever somebody put it together that they didn't set the mileage on it, because it says it has 229,000 miles, which even though it's crashed, it's the mileage way off. Anyway, so we're gonna go ahead and go through the stuff that does work, and then we'll get it. So we'll go ahead and put the key on. So obviously the headlight works. High beam, low beam. We're gonna do the left front turn signal, right front turn signal, driving lights, and we're gonna do the horn. Alright, so now we're gonna do left rear turn signal, right rear turn signal, we're gonna do the handbrake.